Hello students, today I am going to discuss about the topic plant and nutrients. So initially we will discuss about the nutrients. So question is that what are nutrients? We can define the nutrients. Nutrients are basically components of food necessary for growth and healthy function of any body, maybe plant or maybe animal. We can classify nutrients into six major groups. These all groups are given below. So number one is carbohydrate. Carbohydrate is a basic source of energy for all type of living things. Second major group is a protein. Protein is necessary for making the tissue of plants. And the third major group is a fats. Fats basically provide energy to plant, protection to plant, insulation to plant. Fourth group is vitamins. Vitamins are elements and compounds that play important role in functions of plant body. And the fifth group is some minerals. Minerals take plant from soil, and these play important role in biological function of plant body. And last group is water. Plant take water from the soil and its body 60% cover. Some plants live in soil where nutrients are in deficit. So the group of plant is called insectivorous plant. These plants basically ingest the insect to consume it to compensate the deficiency of nitrogen. So for example, a pitcher plant is an insectivorous plant. When we see its diagram, it looks like a jet pen. When an insect enter in it, it releases juicy material which decay the insect to take the necessary elements and compound for its proper growth.